Rhea Ripley ended up choosing Charlotte Flair as her WrestleMania 39 opponent. That being said, Rhea Ripley was absent from this week's episode of Monday Night Raw. The Rededicator took to Twitter and revealed that she has been spending time with her family and friends, which would explain her absence from Monday Night Raw this week. Rhea Ripley won the Royal Rumble match, and now at WrestleMania 39, she will face Charlotte Flair for the SmackDown Women's Championship.